Alright, everybody, we're gonna jump into this here. Let's go ahead and do this. I haven't streamed in forever. And you may hear some background noise, I apologize. But let's actually go ahead and get into this. See if I can get the capture working. It's going. All right, so we are live. All right, no music, nothing. There we go. Run it down for me a little bit. Alright, hopefully it should look good. Let me turn on some tablet here so I can have visual representation of what's going on. Alright, bear with me. right, so here we go. We're gonna do this. Hopefully my mic audio is okay. I have to turn on some extra canceling for background behind me. Can we just do full screen? Gonna drop it down. Because quality. Why it froze like that? Not auto. I don't know how. Let's try it with off. Foliage, shadows. Anti-aliasing. There's only two options. Okay. Yes. Oof, it just dropped in quality. We'll figure that out. All right, here we go. Hopefully I won't get a music banned.
Here we go.
I'll be glitching.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Scaly Pete?
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. If there was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? People, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out.
Do,
I consider it a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bay. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoons.
So that's what happened to Gambit, huh?
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult.
Bear with me. Apologize. Make it good mode.
Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has
little
to fear here in the Gulf.
You can use... Say yes. Up. Down. Is that... I guess that's... Wow, this looks nice.
The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world.
No, well, I'm not in Minecraft. Okay, just getting my bearings. All right, so sonar, you have to wait for it to load.
Sonar.
Okay. Go in here and just to double check. A whip. Evade, fight, lunge, move, map, evolution. Look, focus, emerge, jump, evolution, new inventory. All right. Okay, whip. Evade. Okay. Did that close out? All right, so let's jump. Okay, gotcha. You have to use jump to get higher. Okay. This actually runs very well. How do you move up, though? A turtle!
The Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Pressure shark. This bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
I don't know where I'm going. Back where I was. The camera to all right, still learning that. Gonna be a pain in the ass. Where's the inversion? Inversion? Whatever.
Silent hunters.
Baby turtles, schnappy chompy. Yeah, we eat stuff in this game. Where's the turtle? Get up there. It's inversion thing. Come here, grouper, grouper. Is that a... That is a parrotfish. That's really cool.
A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show.
How is it overloaded? Weird. I don't know why that spiked like that. This is actually really cool. We're just still learning, like, stuff.
The big fish plunges to the ocean below.
Kind of curious where the version. Is it this?
Speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
Hold R2 and an object. What? There's something bigger. There's a seal. Can I do a seal? Oh my God. That's annoying. Oh. It says hold R2 and B. Right trigger, LB. Okay, right trigger, LB. Thank you. Whip shot. Knocked your ass out. I ate a seal. Go over here, hold that, and then left block, right? Damn, I knocked it. Where was it telling me to go? It was telling me to go somewhere. First objective. Oh, that's good. You can knock enemies over with that if I remember. I've seen some people play this. So is that just like... Took out the turtle. Another seal, huh? Second. Deviate something. Down.
Out at its target with an extended tail fin.
Okay, so you gotta hold that down to do your thing. My. Hopefully that fixed the issue. For whatever reason, CPU was spiking like crazy. Is there a way to lock on to things? Or you just gotta look at it. Alright. We gotta go do our thing. It's telling us Gotta go kill some beach combers. Beachcombers! Hold on. Sorry. That's a big mahi-mahi, dude. Terror of the Bay. Learn to swim. Complete Crawfish Bay Revenge. Complete boss. Collectibles. That's the story. This is the story. Nutrients. Okay, let's do a story first. It's our map. This is our little area right now. And eventually you can get to all of this. Can you pick these people? No? Yeah, she's thick. Alright, so we gotta get up here. We gotta... Are these on, like, floaty dragons? Floaty unicorns? And here's the bad part.
A giant inflatable unicorn is a whimsical way to let the world know you've been doing jello shots since 9 a.m.
Nutritious snack.
No one knows how long a shark can live out of water. If this one doesn't return to the sea, she'll eventually find out.
Oh, two. Gotta get back in. I need two more people. Hey, there's somebody right here. Oof.
For a shark.
Yes. It is.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad.
Boss battle. Alright. Oh shit, lasers.
How you doing there, shark? To think of sharks as the damage dealers, but they too get injured from time to time.
be putting up a fight for sure.
Tail alone can draw blood.
Under us.
Shooting my shot.
Learning curve is a little high, actually. I like it.
She's saying hi.
I ain't paying no mind. Catch me to shock myself.
Oh, look at them teeth. Oh, she gonna make quite a mantelpiece.
Yeah.
Got us some dinner coming, boys.
Oh yeah, that's right. Got shotgun blasted. Damn.
On board the King.
Hottick Bayou.
Scaly Pete looks over
the. Is in a bayou. It's got two bayou. Got two bayou.
Yeah. This my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know?
I know.
This look like a mega to you.
Ooh, you gonna get your ass kicked.
Oh, well, look at here.
Oh, look at here.
She's on for me.
She's got a baby.
Are your mama in there? Well, why'd you do that? So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
Ha. Got your arm bit off.
With an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off that camera.
Turn off that freaking camera.
He's hunting me. Copyright!
Nice little hand. So yeah, let's go ahead and eat his hand.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after
a look at the little baby shark,
it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.
Look at the little baby shark. It looks so cute. It looks so cute. Is
okay. We're not over here. We're in this bayou. We in the Faltic Bayou. The bayou for you. All right, so I got to swim over here. Cradle to the cave. After eating your fill of catfish, why not go to the grotto involved? Okay. That's where we need to go. Need some... Do we have a directional? Can't zoom in, can we? Can we zoom in? Yes, we can. All right. So we're here, and we gotta go this way. The point, no. So we gotta go this way. Well, we'll find out. Okay, so you're stuck in this little swamp. All right, and we need that to get out, so we gotta go back this way. Little baby jump. Little baby jump. We just grow. What's this?
Planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
All right, do the log.
Hey, crawfish collect bulls, crawfish bay nutrients.
When you play this game, you start to talk Louisiana-like-ish.
Bye.
Mission control, team reach for go to the grave. We have to find our living area.
Gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans.
All right, so we're good there. So we gotta round here. What's this? Oh, it's a nutrient cache.
The driving force for the bull shark.
So this is the loop around area. All right, so what's going on over here? What's hiding over here? Big old catfish. I don't think I can take those catfish out yet. I don't think I'm that big enough. Wow. Wow. That's actually eating front. Gotta go this way. Is it? There's no mini map, is there? Oh, that sucks. You guys could have made it a little bit better with the mini map. All right, I think I've found the grotto. It's this thing. Sweet.
The quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Oh, is this like the Matrix? Equip new advanced sonar evolution. Out of money. Yeah, I need some more of the spirals. That's an upgrade. That's nice. Garbage can of the ocean. Passive plus 5 fat, protein, minerals, and mutagens. Nice. Nutrients you gain from consuming your prey. Does it tell you what the rewards are? So. Hey, and that's Crawfish Bay, so I have to down here and that would Baltic Bayou. Bayou Brick a Brack. Nutrients caches. Let's mark the nutrient caches. That's tracking the quest. Yes, yes, okay. So, gotta go here. Nutrients caches.
Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Ah. So, what's this? Discovered. How the hell do I get out of here? This way. Nutrients caches, come on! Suffocating, damn. Was that fast? Holy shit. What is that? End of the map. Auto. Discovered. That's the license plate. Alright. Let's go over doing. Can I even get over there? I have to go all the way around. And just swim through. Nice. How do you thrash?
I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I gotcha. You gotta shake the right stick. Catfish. There's audio logs? Really?
The muskellunge, or musky, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
That is the Saturday Night Live guy, right? We're gonna hunt some... Here. Can you even go in there? Not letting you in there? All right. Fine then. All right, so that's over here. Where are you? Why what? Why what? With that objective? Apparently so. Because I like it? It's a different game.
Oh,
Crocodile.
Has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Right, so we're a bigger shark, right? So we can do that, but where this way? Get in the corner. Right, maybe we're not big enough yet. That's one I can't get, so where's the other one? There. Can't get that one yet, can I? Yeah, not big enough for that yet. Crocodile. Zest. Wait. That's where it told me to go. The crocodile. So we gotta go. Yeah, I'm playing this game because of the difference. I don't care what has happened in the media about this company. I didn't pay for the game. I have it on Game Pass, so it's free, so I play it. The right way.
Artificial colors or flavors.
Not big enough for an alligator. It's very fun, but it can be difficult because the camera inversion is not working properly. Like, it goes up and then down, but it's weird. And you can flip it and it really screws everything up. But, do you have, like, an evolution evolutions for your shark, so you can have like advanced sonar and then you change to different types of shark. This is a tiger shark. You have things that you can do. There's a, where are you? Right there?
While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value.
So we're going over to this thingamajiggy. Crocodile. Oh, the turtle, you can get crystals. Okay. Wait, I can go in there, can I? I'm an adult, yeah.
Sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone disrupting chemicals and palm oil.
Palm oil. That's wrong, palm oil.
on, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
There was a fish over here. So, am I a team? I need to go to my inventory. Where am I at? I'm still a pup. So, I need to get all the turtles, the groupers, and things.
This shark is strengthening
the... I like how you can chain your eating. I need to turn down the audio a little bit. That's loud for me. All right. So we've been streaming for about an hour, 13. All right, so what is... with some of those. Where are you? It's really hard to play this because it's very similar to like a Star Wars Rogue Squadron type game because of how you're floating around, your camera movement. Okay, great. Where's that at? Is that the bridge? Is that on the other side of the wall? So what's this? There is a what's McCallit over here? I have. Like, you have to do collectibles and whatnot. I know you should be streaming it, you should be doing action. I understand that. Let's see. Because right now, I've actually, in this area, I've done that. It's just I have to get the crocodiles and at this point. this. Trent cash. Bric-a-brac. Lots of undiscovered stuff. We can go do that. I don't think I'm big enough to take out a crocodile, though. Or alligator, my bad. Really? They're crossing crocodile and alligator? Really? We're nearby to that, aren't we? Yeah, we can't do that. So, the only thing we have left is the alligators, crocodiles, slash that. There's nutrient cache. Let's go ahead and do the nutrient cache. Zoom in where it's at. That turn. This way. Right. You have to understand, this game can be pretty slow.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Can't jump, right? Did we swim? We swam through, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Getting there. Like, once you get pat, like, the opening part, it's very slow. I remember watching somebody play this as well. It starts very, very slow. I'm trying to do stuff without getting the attacked by alligator too. How do we get in there? There we go. Right?
Once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the Bayou, but Beauregard
was
functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was.
It's great over here.
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
Up. All right, so let's see. We got all this stuff we can do. We have landmarks pegged. Literally, we got the crocodiles to do, but I feel that I'm not big enough for that yet. So let's go this way. There we go.
World of the sea. Performance enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death.
All right, so let's see. Shark, we're still a pup, so we have to get the teen. Literally, like, the only things left are the alligators, and that's really a pain in the butt. So we have upgrades. Oops. We have some stuff to upgrade. We can try upgrading. I don't think we have enough, though. Let's go down to the supply cache here, and I don't know if I'm big enough for... Let's dive under and look at shark. Which kind of sucks, because we're going to have to do that, because we're about to do. All right, I need to eat some food. Need some catfish, some stuff to get my health back up. Anything else besides the gator? Crocodile, whichever one they're using. Can we not cross that?
Of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
So literally we're still in, like, this was like kind of tutorial and this is ultra tutorial, if that makes sense. There's another cast this way. Let's do a landmark real quick. Get there. We go. Ow. Back this way now. It's really awkward to be swimming around in a bayou as a shark. Where we know it's not a freshwater shark.
A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Nice book reference-ish. So, and let's see, let's go to another cache. Thank you. I know this is incredibly boring, but you have to do this to get there. Get to where you need to. Get to where I need to be big enough for these crocodiles. I need to look at something. A whip. One's hidden pretty well.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable.
All right, now it's telling us to go to the grotto because there's some upgrades. Or was I not paying attention to that? Have fast travel yet? I'm not in combat. Really? Come on. All right, I guess we're swimming there, so screw it. Why is it spiking like? Use my speed against me, huh? And dead.
Honestly, I found that shark a little one note to build a whole season around.
There's specific ways of doing it, and you attack their tails and what.
Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero.
Made it to teen. Woo woo! Wait, we didn't have Tail Whip. That's why it wasn't working. I was used to the beginning of the game. That's... We can upgrade our sonar, though. That helps. Tail's locked. All right, well, let's get out of here. Be a little bit bigger? Not really. That was some glitchy stuff. Oh, come on, I was... I know I can get that. Not sure why it won't do it. Why is it not collecting it? You got the tail whip? I'm a teen, so I can break this and come over here now. Adults. All right, let's go here. Let's try to... You have a tail whip. Why can't I get those? Away from this truck. Oh, I found a supply cache without even checking.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Is that an alligator? Or is it one of them pike things? You're like a little pathetic little... Still learning. So now that we're a team, we can... break the hell out of that. We have to come back for the crocodiles.
As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996.
Superfund, huh? It's actually big-ass fish. We gotta stay away from the blue stuff. It's a mutagen. Kills us, I believe. Yep. their ways. Big catfish. Alright, now we can pistol whip, tail whip, whatever you want to call it. And go here and go. It's a big catfish, so. Yeah, you can like literally knock it crazy. Dude, why is it spiking like? Sorry about the frame drops. Small turtles don't can't knock small turtles. I'm just like hanging around here. Sorry about that. Swimming around and taking a look. Swimming around taking a look here. Just it's going down. Catfish. Bolts, okay. Right. To go. Right, the other grotto. Not sure how we get there. On the top, so I can get some speed up. A lot of junk in here. Okay, so you gotta bite this. Okay, I'm like, you gotta like swim through it or? Can't do anything, you gotta come back around. Grotto's on the other side, right?
The artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals.
Here. Wait, there's another one back. Yeah, we'll come back to that. Where's our marker? Wait, can you flip? Hold on. What is that?
Okay.
Interesting. It says it's something, but it doesn't say. Oh, it's down here. What the hell? Oh my God.
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
So there's an objectives there and there. Bench. Dump. What is this? Waste. Cut. Revenge. We'll go to the revenge, but let's.
Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers.
I'm not used to doing the brash. I don't even know if it's working or not. Go to the revenge. Let's pop up. Dun, 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 dun. All right, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go to the beach. We're gonna eat some people. Oh, it's on. Oh yeah. So that's how you do that. It's the evade.
Oh,
stuck.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
Get out. Why is it taking so long?
What's going on? Wish I had my shark shield.
Shark shield. Come on. The boat's almost done. That's a big frickin' grouper, dude. At least it looked like one. Alright, let's go back up here.
Of hunter deaths. Drugs, alcohol, and poor firearm handling account for the rest.
Another shark up to no good. Let's get
of the swampland, Bayou Willie.
Bayou Willie? Where's Bayou Billy?
That was an old game too, Bayou Billy. Alright, he needs to avoid Need a void. We need to go eat some fish. Hurry up. They're out of juice. Oh, why is he not swimming?
Supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious bets.
I don't think I have enough ability. Where's the people? Come on, guys. I should have had this over here. Like, I knew how to do it. Come on! Damn it. Did I get it? Didn't get it. Alright, so we did that. What's that? Didn't really last very long attacking the people, did it?
Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
There's a human here. So there's an upgrade that allows you to do that longer up. Barracuda, where you at? Barracuda's kicking my ass. Get him. Crocodiles. What is this? Revenge? Revenge? Revenge. It opened up a bunch of revenge. What's this? Thingamajig. Can you turn around?
Shark versus dolphin. Orca versus giant squid. Boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize.
Yeah, there's no way I can get that one.
Oxygen can be taxing for a shark.
We gotta endorse them.
We have to kill another shark.
Come on, go. Oh my God.
Shark's teeth can now be used for necklaces that tourists will wear for about a week before tucking them away permanently in a drawer.
In a drawer.
It's sights like these that can really challenge a person's faith in endless progress and development.
One second. Home. Hit options. Okay, close it. Click okay. Okay. What I need to do? Here, watch this. What we need to do is we need to do this. We need to do this. We need to completely turn it off. Okay. Okay. Give it a moment. Jalen, give it a moment and then go press the button up there. Just let it sit for a second. Alright, so we're gonna get out of the...
To our oceans seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires.
Can I go over here and just destroy these things? Nice. Isn't there a person in there? I'll go over here.
A shark attack too often provokes Port Clovis locals into killing every swimming creature along the coast. The scourge of the swampland.
Bayou Willie. It's Bayou Willie. We gonna do something with Bayou Willie.
What has he got? Come on.
Throwing caution to the wind, the big fish escalates its battle against Port Clovis. The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Very much amazing aggression release game. You get used to playing it now.
Notions of dynamiting sharks for a living.
Where does this go?
In the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Right, you got different pathways, right? Nothing with that. I go back this way, and we have multiple paths, assuming multiple different directions. All right, bear with me there. We're going to go to a BRB real quick. Second. Just got to do that. Let's see. There you go. Be right back. Alright, so we're gonna get back here. Sorry about that. I had to grab some stuff because I'm tall. And some people need help with tall things. Click in. There we go. And we need to get off BRB. Switch. Yes, you did. Alright. So yeah, we're going around these tunnels. I'm not sure where they go to, where they come out. This is where I entered, right? So I'm in. I'm gonna go back in though, and we're gonna go left. There is a left. There's a left, there's not a left, there's a right. Forward. Wait, there's humans up here. Wait, what's... Where are we at? Oh, we're in this little... Goddamn barracudas. The fuck? What? I don't know.
With each new attack, swimmers, boaters, and divers become more hesitant about getting back in the water.
Is that all of them? Dixie Ma.
Ben McCoy. I wouldn't know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Come on, go there.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Farewell. It's just like a little area. All right, so we're gonna go back over here. We're gonna go down back in the hole. Okay, we went this way. That was forward. That's out. This one goes this way to the hole that there's nothing in here. Nothing we can do down there. All right, so we're gonna... It's this way, right? It's 2 hours and 30 minutes. Dive down. Down. Go back up and jump. Where's this at? Where's this little son of a bitch? Where is it? Shit. Do a revenge. Need a groper first. Actually running around. That's a pretty big woman in a bathing suit there. Where's the grotto?
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Can I not upgrade anything? Okay. Let's upgrade. Let's go here. Let's upgrade this. Yeah. Jaw. Ooh, we got jaw stuff. Oh, I forgot. I didn't see that. Bioelectric teeth. This evolution releases an electrical charge each time you bite, giving you lightning teeth. Nice. On bite, you release electrical shock, inflicting 2 damage and putting 1 stun counter on anything within 2 meters. The target is stunned when it accumulates 10 stun counters. Stun counter is removed every 3 seconds. We're gonna undo that and we're gonna upgrade it. Ooh. That's some dangerous looking teeth there. Get out of the grotto. Let's track. We're still a little teeny, but we got some more, Bobby Bojangles? Yeah, that takes out stuff real quick. So if you're on top, you just bite. Ooh. So let's go to this island again. There's an island right there. What is this? Oh. Ah.
Attacks on boats appear to be motivated more by a desire to destroy the boat than an anarcho-primitivist rejection of technology. With a bounty on the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before kickoff.
He just flew. Bob is hunting me.
The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Bobby Bojangles got some top dinty. That's a horn dummy. That's a big woman. That is a big woman. I need to drop down. I need this catfish. Is those pikes? It's a barracuda. Oh. Oop, upgrade. A bigger? I need another fish. Ow. Where?
Consequences of purging our oceans of these mighty predators.
Hey, no fair, you can't eat that before dinner. No.
Swimming at a way
waste disposal site heightens your risk of a shark attack. Not to mention all varieties of diarrheal illnesses.
Shark in a chili. Right, where are you? Yeah, I have to be like a super megalodon to get that. Wait, there's people over here. More flamingo boats.
Sailors of yore believed that the mere sighting of a shark portended the death of a crewman.
Wow, he took him from the side? That is a big woman. You got a big butt there, lady. Bada 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 barracuda. Where'd he go? Where'd you go? Did I not take out this boat? All right, so it is RPG based, all right. Wait, is there water in the middle of this? Hey guys.
course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.
Flotsam? Right, there's still a hole in here, right? Alright. Stuck. So I gotta do that. Why are you going the backwards way, you stupid shark? Down. 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 Right, this is gonna get annoying. Stuck. I'm stuck in here. This sucks. Like, you literally have to swim up, like, right on the edge. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. That's a bite, and that's... This sucks ass! Shit! Excuse the language, but damn! What's this? Not on the water. Come on, in the water.
Face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands.
All right. Why is that flashing? Oh, it's one of those. Boat, come back. There's plenty of targets over here.
Tender life ender.
Yes, Bobby, come on. Bojangles. Bobby Bojangles. A horn dummy. What kind of sawed off shotgun is that? Wow, I busted out in a canoe? Got Bobby. Yeah.
Despite increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.
The hell are you?
shark hunt for the people of Port Clements.
He's in the air.
Skiffs are commonly used for drug smuggling. The shark is the only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outside of just avoiding the beach for a few hours. Another bounty hunt comes to a close. Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal.
Looks like stuff I would do.
As the shark is capable of living in climates tropical or temperate, in the water or on land, there is nowhere that man can truly be considered safe from its attacks.
And some of that fat ass right there. Damn.
Port Clovis locals seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter.
Fourth rank shark hunters.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Thank you. Yeah, let's get this. Damn it, move. I need some fish. Come on.
Mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
So begins another reckless campaign of extermination.
Pookie Paul. Pookie Paul's coming for me. Pookie Paul. Dynamite.
hours of training and $8 to become a licensed shark hunter. So Harry didn't bother with his formality.
Using dynamite now, huh?
Battle is over, but the war goes on.
All right, so that was a big thing. So stuff keeps appearing every once in a while. So here's another revenge on the island. Let's go here. Not sure why we're getting that, the spikes.
Magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft.
Oh shit. Jesus.
Thank you.
Like, the turbo doesn't really do anything. Get away from me.
Of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Dude has no leg, holy crap.
That horse leg should be embarrassing, right? Letting Port Clovis to put up a monument. Gotta be the best at something.
Get in the water! Dynamite. I don't know why it's spiking like that. It's screwing with my frame rate. Swim! Fuck.
This shark's cartilage can now be utilized for scientifically specious alternative cures and health supplements. Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake.
Ooh, got some more stuff. Yeah, I gotta go to the grotto for that. We're just in the grotto. I can only do two. That there. There we go. Great, yes. Oh, damn it. Damage rating sucks. Point, so what's this? Oh, it's one of those that I can't get to. Why are we going back over here again? Take the gators now.
Every encounter helps us unlock the mystery surrounding the habits of our secretive squad.
He's got no legs. Nice. He can't do shit. Did I get him? No, I didn't. Or that's another one.
Thank you.
Dude, how many alligators are over here? That's a big croc. Albino. Actually defeated a croc. Where was it? Over here?
If it makes you feel better, I ate the heck out of some crockpot alligator kielbasa bites earlier.
Sounds.
Horse Lake serves as a salient metaphor for human fallibility in the face of avoidable catastrophe.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and stop for Manhunter here. Let's see, there's no real save. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and pause on this game and give me like 5 minutes. I'll be back with some other game. Sure at this point, but we'll find out and we'll do the closing. And for those that are watching, thanks. Follow on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Daily Motion video sites, Odyssey, Patreon, YouTube. It's /Gaming Centrum except for Instagram, which is Gaming Centrum 1. And thanks for watching again.